It's a big milestone for the McCaughey septuplets who are now high school graduates. Alexis, Brandon, Joel, Kelsey, Kenny, Natalie, and Nathan made headlines when they were born in 1997 in Des Moines, Iowa. At the time, the seven were the world's first surviving set of septuplets. And Sunday, they walked across the stage and received their diplomas. Now all six are heading off right into the real world. One plans to go into the military. I'm Craig Lucy, and that's what's trending now on WSBTV.com.